I'm Elena Bates, and I'm a team leader with Usborne Books and More, and I'm so excited about all of our newest nonfiction books. 365 words everyone should know. Obviously, there is a word for every day of the year, so this would be perfect to go through in the morning and just talk about the word for the day and what it means. Words like bankrupt and loan. If you have some children that love experiments, check out these newest ones, The Math of a Milkshake and The Physics of Popcorn. Who knew there was so much math in food? Two more in our 100 Things to Know series, 100 Things to Know About Saving the Planet, and 100 Things to Know About the Oceans. These books are completely full and jam-packed of facts and information, and they are really great for even older kids who are looking for something easy to read. Where Does Poop Go? Another great one for potty training. I absolutely love these Lift the Flap books that are so informational and so easy to read. And I do love that this one is a lot bigger than the others. There are huge flaps with a ton of information. Why do rabbits eat their own poop? My first encyclopedia. If you have a little one that's interested in all the knowledge, you need to get this one. It talks about things like earthquakes, the solar system, dreaming, under the sea. We have three new ones in That's a Job series. I Like Space, What Jobs Are There? I Like Art, What Jobs Are There? I Like the Outdoors, What Jobs Are There? If your child is interested about what he or she wants to be when they grow up, they can start reading these books and learn about the different job opportunities in the field that they're interested in. There are a lot of text and information in these books. Honestly, these would be great for kids going to college to figure out what they want to do.